You know this?
Yes.
This is the Kaaba. And this is known as Hijr Ismail, which is a wrong name. Its original name is Al-Hatim, the broken part. This is the Kaaba. That is why if you go, when you're making tawaf from here, your umrah is not valid. This is not valid. This is from Kaaba. If you make an oath, Wallahi, I will pray in the Kaaba 2 rak'ahs. You go for umrah, you ask Sheikh Sudais, open the door so I can pray 2 rak'ahs. He looks at you. If you pray in this area, your oath is okay. Because this is in Kaaba. Okay?